Yo, what's up everyone? It's me, 15 Heat Productions, or Zaheed, as known as Zaheed. Before I like to get started, aren't we having a lovely weather today? If you can see all around me, we're having beautiful weather today. Okay, so in this video, I'm going to talk about my Q&A video and question and answer from you guys, the fans as well, and the subscribers and audience. So I'm going to answer that question and answer video. So check it out, please. And make sure you guys hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, comment down your thoughts, and make sure you guys share. And yeah, that's pretty much it as well. Definitely check it out. Okay, so what's my dream job? I would say my dream job that I really want to do in the future is open up a production company or production channel as well, and you know, continue doing my filming for short films. I want to continue doing vlogs, continue doing what I really want to do as well. So hopefully that's in the future. So I'll just hopefully get the right people in it, get the right financial money to get equipment and stuff like that. There are more people involved in these projects. Okay, so my hobbies and interests is I really like watching films as well. I really like reviewing films and watching films, going out as well with my friends and family as well, and watch films, review films as well. I like doing short vlogs and short films, which I did in the past, but I'm going to continue doing that as well. And I really have a huge interest in this as well. My favorite spirit animal is a hybrid between wolf and a shark, because I think they're cunning, they're clever, they're really, you know, intellectual, you know, smart as well, and cunning. So that's what I really like since I was a kid as well, because I really like them. Wolf and sharks are both cunning and outgoing and smart, and you know, thinkaholic as well. So don't thinkaholic, workaholic. So yeah, like I said, I just probably a hybrid between those two, a wolf and a shark, which I quite really admire when I was a kid. And yeah, definitely I just really like those type of animals as well. So my favorite color when I was a kid was a cross between black, gold and chocolate, but now my favorite color is actually black as well. I really like the color, and that's my favorite color from, you know, when I was a kid basically until now as well. So I still like the color. My favorite football team is Man United. I supported it when I was a kid in 2006 or 2007. When I was about 11 12, I started, you know, watching football stuff, and I really like, you know, supporting Man United. My favorite football player was Ronaldo until he left, and then it was Rooney until he left. Then I like Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Unfortunately, he left as well, so I'm not sure. At the moment, I quite like Pogba, and he's my quite influential player as well, so I really like him as well. So, yeah. Favorite films and TV shows. I really like, when I was a kid, I really loved Terminator 2, because, you know, I really like it. My favorite actor is Arnold Schwarzenegger as well. So, yeah, it really did make me cry as a kid as well. So, I like that, but now I also like Avengers as well. Some comic book films, Marvel and DC. Avengers was really, really good film as well, and especially that Infinity War film that came a couple of years ago. Quite really enjoyed it as well. Really made me cry in the end, and yeah, it's really emotional as well. So, yeah, and TV shows as well. You know, I like watching EastEnders, Gotham, Prison Break, stuff like that as well. So yeah, it's really, really good shows that I around. One interesting fact about myself is I've been diagnosed since 2017 with arthritis, but it's most commonly known as lupus as well. So lupus is actually probably worse form of arthritis, because not only you know, affects the bones and stuff, but it also affects the organs, the skin, the hair. I'm starting to, you know, have some hair loss or something when I wash my face and get up in the morning. You know, obviously my organs are starting to get affected, my skin is off, it's quite peeling off. I put plenty of creams and stuff, but still, you know, no use. Obviously, you know, my joints and, you know, stuff like that, pain is such a painful thing. So I'm just gonna, like, later on I'm probably just make a project about, you know, this and, you know, discuss more into depth with that as well, maybe interview other people that have some form of lupus and arthritis as well. But it's really terrible news as well that I've been diagnosed since 2017, so it's a couple of years now since I've been diagnosed with this. The good jobs that I had was working for View Cinemas in 2017, but it's only for temporary contractual job as well. The other one was working for the NHS, our guys' hospital as well, the same department that I have, you know, this diagnosis as well. So yeah, that was for a year and a half as well, which was the longest, and I quite enjoyed working with that as well. Unfortunately, my contract ended after the apprenticeship as well. So yeah, that's the good jobs that I've been looking. I'm still gonna look for elsewhere as well. The bad ones was, you know, temporary cleaning ones, which I did enjoy, and some other jobs I really enjoy. But yeah, that's pretty much the ones my experiences in working as well in my life. Okay, so I see a woman is not only they're beautiful on the outside, but they should be beautiful on the inside too, as well as having the right personality and obviously love as well. So yeah, I see that in a woman. I should, you know, expect them to, you know, love back as much as I love them as well. So yeah, I think they should be beautiful on the inside and outside as well. That's what I think, believe. Well, I got a lot of plans and ideas to do projects as well in my next venture, so I'll let you guys know and I'll keep you guys posted. But I'm still working and still planning on to do some as well, definitely. When I was a kid, I really liked or really wanted to plan to go to America, LA, Hollywood, Los Angeles, California, because, you know, I was watching too many films when I was younger and I really want to go there. But now my favorite holiday destination is going to Dubai, because I like the landscape, I like the skyscrapers, the place is actually nice and warm, they have lovely women, lovely food, lovely, you know, places. Also, that's my favorite holiday destination now so far, and I really want to go there as well. So yeah, that's what I enjoy as well, definitely. Seriously, Brexit? I don't know, to be honest, because I actually voted for Leave because I want to, you know, get the young people more involved with job opportunities and stuff like that, and taking the opportunities. But then, since Brexit, I don't know, man, the thing is going sideways. The thing is actually going sideways. So I don't know, man, to be honest, I don't know. I'm just gonna go to the next question now. Okay, so what I think about coronavirus. Okay, so this is such a serious topic because it started in Wuhan, China, and it spread out throughout the whole of Europe as well, including Italy, Spain, Portugal, etc., etc. And now it's in London, so it's really difficult, man, because a lot of people, you know, was diagnosed with this. A lot of people unfortunately passed away from this, unfortunately. But I want to say my thoughts and thoughts and feelings and prayers are with them and their families as well. So yeah, it's really, really hard topic to discuss. But yeah, man, just listen to the news, listen to the Prime Minister's views, and just stay safe, stay at home and stay safe. That's what I'm gonna say as well, to be honest. Okay, this question is a good question. So obviously, back to my earlier point is, you know, I really wanna open up a production company, but the only thing is, you know, I just need enough financial support and enough, you know, people to support me and to network with me as well, so I could collaborate with them, make a team as well. So yeah, definitely. I mean, I still wanna have the self-belief, self-courage to do this as well, and I really want this to happen, so hopefully in the future it will happen. And yeah, hopefully it works out. I mean, hopefully, fingers crossed, therefore. Anyways, guys, thank you guys for watching. This Q&A video is quite short, but obviously I explain myself a lot of stuff for my, you know, personal life and all that as well. So yeah, I mean, thank you guys for watching. Comment down your thoughts and feelings as well, most importantly. And also hit that like button, subscribe button. Make sure you guys share. Hopefully I could, you know, get myself trending as well. Hashtag E15 Productions. All my other social media stuff are in the description, in the link down below as well. So thank you guys for watching. I appreciate you guys watching this as well. And hopefully until my next video, I'll see you guys later. So ciao. And thank you guys. Thank you guys for watching, most importantly. Thank you. Cheers. Thanks. Singing.
Used to meet me on the east side.
He used to meet me on the east side.
She used to meet me on the east side. The city with the sun on the side.